Edmond, and this is Hector the Crocodile.
And this is Amy Rose.
And we're here together with Team Chaotix and Team Rose. And I see you ladies in Big Drop By.
And I see you guys to hang out with us. Get out, Big. I need the bathtub. Get away.
Well, I'm waiting here for nothing. I gotta call Amy. I'm gonna go take it, okay?
It's always the same thing, Big. It doesn't even matter to us.
I'm going to bed. Good night.
What are we doing, Cream?
I don't know. We're just standing here.
Big, can you be any more boring?
Can you guys please move? I need to go to bed.
You guys are in my room. Get out of my room. Not our fault we're talking in your room, Charmy. We're sorry. It's Big's fault. I just noticed, Big, you were starting to gain weight.
Well, they don't call me Big for nothing. Pardon me. Pardon me, Cream. Well, never mind. I'll just get out.
Well, finally, I get to go to bed. I'm very sleepy. Night, Charmy.
I am very sleepy, too. Good night, Cream.
Good night, little weirdo. Good night, Creamy.
Well, I guess me and Big are just gonna read books for the rest of the night, because that's not fun at all. Oh, yeah, Charmy, you need, when you wake up tomorrow, you gotta go get your job with Victor, because you're an adult now. Oh, doggone it, why do I have to be an adult?
Because, Charmy. Because I was sick of you being a teenager in our playthrough, and I'm sick of you being a teenager here. So, anyways, yeah.
We should check how old we are.
That's a good idea, Amy.
13 days? What?
Well, I guess we're gonna have to change birthdays now, don't we?
No!
I'm kidding.
We probably won't be,
I might allow aging the next episode. I don't actually know. But stuff's gonna happen.
Oh, Vector, Vector!
What is it now, you little weirdo?
Can I color my room, my wallpaper? Please, I don't like blue.
Who doesn't like blue, Charmy? How dare you? That's Sonic's color.
I know it's Sonic's color, but I don't want it blue for my wallpaper. So please, Vector, please.
Well, I have to have wicker wallpaper, so what are you complaining about, Charmy?
I just want to change my wallpaper. Please.
Alright. After Miss Amy and Big go to bed, you can change your wallpaper.
Good night, friends.
Not you, big fat cat. See, yo. Now you may change the wallpaper.
Got it, gumdrops. Let's get that started.
What kind of design is he coming up with?
I can only fear what could be coming. Nah, Tommy, you just ruined the things up top.
Well, I'm sorry.
Oh, Big, it's that color. No.
There you go. Now that's potential.
I don't know what's with you in black and yellow, Charmy, but I'm gonna leave it be.
I am a bae after all. You guys just said bee together.
Shut up, Espio, shut up.
Am I the way, why did you give us this lame wallpaper? You don't like it? It's nice, I guess. It just doesn't fit me. I like it. It's nice. Just like how I like my bed cover. It's very pretty. What? Oh, I was scared for a moment that we were gonna get raided by a thief. Oh, I got scared for a second.
Nah, it's just me. Don't worry.
Kuzo.
And don't worry myself. I'm gonna feed myself and I'm gonna take care of everybody. Never mind. I'll eat autumn salad. Nothing to deal with. Also, I'm gonna hog the bathroom, so everybody get out of the way.
That's what Knuckles says.
Well, Knuckles is a weirdo. Even though we sound the same, but I sound like a deeper type of him. More, what's the word? Well, thanks for the sneeze, SBO.
You're welcome.
Now, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. I'm more of an adult version of Knuckles. Because Knuckles, he's just Knuckles. SBO, if you gotta work, you better come on.
All right.
Jami, get up, Jami. Got it, Jami, get up.
Dang, fire up, get up, got it.
Well, we're gonna be here sleeping, so don't mind us.
Okay, bye, have a good day, bye.
But Jami, you're just only getting a job for tomorrow.
I know that, but at least I get to work with Vector now.
I hope you'll be happy with that. Well then, I'm gonna make the beds.
Well, aren't you just the sweetest cream?
You know it. What the heck? What the heck is here? Big, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Little child. That is not enough hunger for you to taste, Cream.
Well, I'm sorry.
Also, you may pay the bills.
$102 just for bills? I've seen people pay a lot more than that. Well, that's our bill for today, so don't worry about a thing, Amy.
Right? At least it was a nice male person that, like, gave us the bells. Like, who wants bells anyway?
Well, we did complain about money at one point.
Hey, do you think we should make a pathway? Do you guys think we should make a pathway?
Off screen is fine, Cream.
Alright, I'ma go do something.
See, doesn't it look great now? We got stone, we got type of dirt, and we got purple flowers, and we put clover grass in the back. It looks so nice. It took a little, about like 5 minutes, but it's okay. Big, did you burn the freaking waffles? That kind of big.
I guess I'll clean them up. And I'll make us mac and cheese if I don't burn the mac and cheese.
You gotta say goodbye, Cream.
Can we get a little? We have to go a little over, like. What the? Oh, Amy, you got bored to death. Oh, sorry about that. Never mind, I'm gonna continue my cooking.
What? You're gonna ignore me like it's nothing? And big doggone, you freaking broke the toilet. Unclog that crap.
You could have said junk, but crap and junk is basically the same thing.
And so is gunk.
Yeah, you're right.
actually like the smell of mac and cheese. It smells like, smells very delicious. Mm. Do you like mac and cheese, babe?
Mm. I don't know. Maybe I do.
Oh, Dad, got it, babe. No one needs to see that. Oh, I burnt it. Oh, what kind of mac and cheese cook am I? I'm terrible. Now I'm gonna put it away from the leftovers. Everybody taste the burnt taste of mac and cheese. Oh man. Don't worry, Cream. It's okay. You did your best. No, I didn't. Well, we gotta go to work, and we also gotta say goodbye. So say goodbye, everybody. Well, this is Cream.
This is Big, staying at home for a while.
And this is Victor.
This is Charmy.
This is Espio.
This is Amy.